So I'm reading the Teddy book, George W. Carey, God, Man, Word Made Flesh, and it's my Bible. The Teddy Lean, the claim. See, when I read these ancient books, I see the commercial language written in there. So, the question arises in the mind. Why didn't all these other people live if they knew all this eternal information about the body? Well, my answer right now is because they didn't have a claim lien in this paper system. They started a paper system, so they have to work the paper system. In the book, they describe this as the fifth substance. It's the crystalline dew. It's the rust. It travels up to come to Weenie. But it is the claim, it's the calm. Claim is claw, it's the cat. Claim, claw, calm, aim, hospitable, pituitary, spit, S, sin, shin, to fall short of, P, Saul's name was changed from S to P, Saul to Paul. So it's around page 100 to 115. Some very important chapters in there. Well, they're standing out to me right now. But here's a little tight.
Look like a rabbit. I look like a rabbit. She had some fresh flea combings. We got all them big mamas off ya.
Yeah. I was scratching hard. I'm very nice. I'm gonna rest my chin. Later, dudes, 3 minutes. Peace out, you man.